Each month, I draw a place that is meaningful to my ancestry. This month is Sanok, Poland. My mother's paternal grandmother lived in a village near here, when it was part of Ukraine. These buildings existed when she lived there. And now my hands draw what her eyes once saw. Sanok was once a shtetl, a small Jewish town. I think it is so pretty.